Today I'm going to show you how to tie the Christensen knot, which is like the four-in-hand, but the sides are straighter. To start out, take the wide end over the narrow end, bring it under to the right, and over to the top. Under to the left, over to the right, under to the left again, over to the right one more time, hold your finger in place, and pull the knot through. The result is a four-in-hand with straighter sides.